after teasing us 2 years ago at the LA Auto Show with the ZR2 concept, Chevrolet is finally getting serious about off-roading with its midsize pickup with this, the new Colorado ZR2.
Two different engines will be available for this ZR2. Either a 3.6-liter gas V6 that makes 308 horsepower and 275 pound-feet of torque, or that small Duramax diesel that makes 181 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque. Towing capacity for this truck is stuck at 5,000 pounds, while payload is rated at 1,100 pounds. Those powertrains are the same as the standard truck. The big deal on this ZR2, though, is its suspension. The truck gets a 2-inch lift, and it also uses the first off-road application of Multimatic's dynamic suspension spool valve damper technology. Try saying that three times fast. These are actually the same units used on the 2014 Camaro Z28 and a number of other track-focused vehicles. Now, besides that fancy suspension, the truck also has a 3.5-inch wider track, functional rockers for protection, and revised bumpers for better approach and departure angles. Not surprisingly, there is also beefy aluminum skid plates underneath protecting the radiator, engine oil pan, and transfer case. The ZR2 rides on 17-inch aluminum wheels wrapped in 31-inch Goodyear DuraTrack tires, while a full-size spare tire holder is available in the bed as an option. Best of all, this truck has a front and rear locking differential, and Chevrolet says that this allows you to have 9 different drive configurations. And when you really want to crank up the fun, this new ZR2 has an off-road mode button.
With the new Toyota Tacoma TRD Pro fresh on the market, this Colorado has some great competition, and I have to tell you, I can't wait to get out there and hit the trails in this truck.